गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक इन वीडियो सेशन क्लासेस। टुडे आई डिस्कस वर्किंग विद कीबोर्ड एंड माउस। वर्किंग विद कीबोर्ड एंड कीबोर्ड एंड माउस क्लास थर्ड चैप्टर फोर पार्ट वन। माय डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द कीबोर्ड, दिस इज द कीबोर्ड। कीबोर्ड एंड माउस आर द मेजर पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। आई राइट डाउन कीबोर्ड एंड माउस आर द टू पार्ट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। This is the keyboard and this is a very important function in this keyboard in related to laptop or to the computer. Today I discuss the two important part: what is keyboard and second, types of keyboard. My dear student, what is keyboard? A computer keyboard is just like a typewriter. Everybody, you go to the any such type of typewriter shop, and the keyboard is just like to the typewriter. I write down. कीबोर्ड, एक कंप्यूटर कीबोर्ड इज ए टाइपराइटर टाइपराइटर स्टाइल डिवाइस विच यूजेज एंड अरेंजमेंट ऑफ बटन्स or key to act as electronic switches. This keyboard, the all such type of button is the arrange. Q, W, E, R, T, this is the all button to the arrange. And this is the three type of key I discuss to the some after times. Again, a keyboard is also used a keyboard is also used to give commands to the operating system of a computer. Give to command. Command means any such type of text to data to the put. Suppose I put to the data in the D-A-Y-A. Instruct, this is the command. Again, a computer keyboard is an input device used to enter character and function into the computer system by pressing buttons or key. Yes, I without press the any such type of button, the data is not entered to the computer. Any support I write down Ram is a good boy. Just I speak to the in front of the computer, Ram is a good boy. Computer is not understand. And you use to the keyboard and write down Ram is the good boy. You just put to the command, the computer is accept to the all over to the data. This is the keyboard. My dear student, my again topic, what is the key? A keyboard contains many mechanical switches or push button. Called key. What is the key? This is the key. L, K, H, R, D, all parts of the key. A keyboard contains many mechanical switches or push button. Without push the button, you not to the key. Note, it has around It has around 104 buttons on available in the keyboard. In the generally available to the 10, how many key available in the keyboard? The 104 buttons in the keyboard. My dear student, the keyboard is basically divided in the 3 parts. First, alphanumeric key. Keyboard divided in keyboard divided in three parts. First keyboard, alphabet key. Alphabet key. Second key, number key. Second key, number key. And my third key is the special key. A special key. What is the alphabet key? A to Z. A to Z. Everybody study A, B, C, D, F, G. This is the alphabet. Number key. Number key means 0 to 9. 0 to 9. And a special key. This is the special key. Caps, control, alt, bin, function, control. The all type of the function key. Like caps lock, a space bar, the all over part of the all over part of the alphabetical key. Alphabet, the all such type of Q, W, E, R, A, A to Z. This is the alphabetical key, number key 0 to 9. This is the 0 and the last sentence is the 9 and the special key. Control, bin, alt, caps, tab, the all such type of the function key, escape, F1 to F12, all this is the all already to the, there are the so many such type of keyboard, there are so many such type of parts of the keyboard, but you generally remember in the three parts of the keyboard. My dear student, my video, I send the video only for 3 days, Monday, Tuesday and the Wednesday. Today is the first part complete in my video, working with keyboard and the mouse. Today I discuss in all parts of the keyboard, alphabet key, number key and the special key. Thank you so much.